gets home and tells me that I can't play. Chris's chapter was very short. I approve of that because I absolutely hate Chris. And I'm thinking of... I'll do Thomas's. I enjoy this kid. I find his storyline to be very, very enthralling because he's a nothing. He's just like broke down. But mentally, the way his dad didn't want him. Physically, he's in this world where, you know, everyone is a warrior of some kind. I'm not sure there's any characters that I need to get. Thank you. Keep a journal.
Well, good evening. Little bit upset that I couldn't upgrade or upload my stuff from part two to this, just because of the way the emulators work. There's probably a way to do it. I didn't know it, and I really didn't feel like searching for it. I just kind of wanted to play. I'm gonna run out of time and have to cut this super duper short. Thank you.
Well,
God damn it.
If I do that again, I'm throwing this controller and turning this off right now. This douchebag. no matter what side. Grasslands, Zexen, Independence. Everybody wants to kill this fucker. Get the hell out of my room, dog. Hope all is well, Poppy. He's got friends. Fucking Juan. You guys remember the host from the restaurant in Ferris Bueller's Day Off when they pretend to be the why can I not remember what it was? The something king of Chicago. Anyways, that maitre d' guy is just all like, you don't want me to get snooty. That's what I think every time I see Sebastian. Well, look who it is. Three games in.
Makes you wonder what old Caesar's got up his sleeve, huh? Look at her. How happy she is to be doing stuff. I think they dummy. Dummy. I don't want to get too involved into this for right now, so I'm going to go ahead and cut the stream and end it for right now, and I'll be back at it later. This was just going to be a quick little jaunt anyways. So, once again, thanks for watching, and I will be back to it later.